my t-shirt. It says super clean, tough test, clean degreaser. I love my shirt, you guys. Let's see if I can. All right, now you can see my shirt. Hey, y'all. Good morning and happy Monday. Last week, I posted a video where I received a package in the mail from this company, superclean. And I just wanted to review their products. This says super clean, tough task, cleaner degreaser, dissolves grease, super easy and super fast. Cover surface with super clean in the appropriate strength, allowing time to dissolve grease and grime. Do not allow to dry on surface. Okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves because I'm so excited to try this product that I'm ready to just jump right in. First things first, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. You want to hit the subscribe button and then the notification bell next to it so you know every time I upload a video. That's the first thing. First things first. All right, second thing is today I'm going to be cleaning my stove. My stove is ridiculous. It is ridiculous. It's got caked on grease and grime and food that has dropped down in the up under the eye, and I never really went and cleaned thoroughly. So today we are going to be trying out super clean on my stove, because if this stuff can clean my stove, this stuff can clean anything. So I'm wearing my super clean shirt. Purple is my favorite color. That's gonna be the thumbnail. Purple is my favorite color, so I love the fact that they sent the shirt. I also have a gray one. I'm gonna give that to my husband. But now we're going to remove the eyes, and I'm going to show you what I'm working with when it comes to the mess that I've created in the stove. So let's get
okay.
So I got this handy dandy chart that tells you how much you should use as far as the ratio to the cleaner versus water, depending on what you're cleaning. So I'm going to be indoor. It has a couple sections: indoor, outdoor, auto, RV, and marine. So we're indoor. It says for, okay, full strength if it's for the drain opener, the floor wax remover, garbage disposal, oven, scuff marks, and shop floors. Okay, but if you look over here, it says laundry pre-soaked, microwave oven, stove tops, porcelain, sinks and containers, synthetic carpet, stainless steel, vinyl and tile floors, wall and woodwork, plastics and fiberglass. So it covers a lot of stuff. When you're doing that, you want to use 16 parts water, one part super clean.
Okay, first thing first, I'm going to remove the eyes. These look terrible. I'm gonna soak them in super clean to see if they come clean. I really don't feel like they will. And if they don't, I'm just gonna buy some new ones. Which, my first thought is to just buy some new ones anyway. But since we got this super clean, we'll give it a try, because these are really good.
I just sprayed a small amount in there with the water. It says use 16 parts water, one part of cleaner. I have no idea what that means, but I already see like grease sitting around the edges. I don't know if you can tell, but see that orange rim right there? So I'm already seeing like grease sitting around it. And I didn't use a whole lot of the spray. I like the fact that it suds up, but at with the little amount that I used. So let me show you the stove.
Okay, so this is what my stove looks like. There's grease around here, and there's grease and grime on the inside. So each one of these areas, you can tell I cook more on this side than I do on this side. But you still see all the grease and grime. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna spray just a little in there with some water.
And we're going to let it soak for a little bit.
Okay. I did a little research, you guys. I'm not scared. I think I'm going to use the aerosol. I'm going to spray a little bit, give it a couple minutes, and see how it does. Hope I'm not going to make my whole stove dissolve.
Okay. I'm just going to try this one area. I'm going to let this foam sit here for like 5 minutes. And then I'm going to wipe it off. All right, this is what came off with the first try. Again, this stuff is built on, caked on, and I know it. So I'm gonna give it another chance to get it all off. But I tell you what, I didn't even spray it on that. I just used the residue that was left over, and boy, it's coming off. Okay.
Damaged goods, damage should have never been. Thought you were bulletproof, look at you. What happened? Did she hurt you? Are you okay, baby? Everyone gets hurt, that's how we learn to make love work. It's part
gonna do the job. Look, we got most of it up already. So I'm gonna spray it one more time, let it sit just a few minutes, and then I'm gonna come in with this to get up under there that I can't reach, and then we'll be done. Look at this. Look. That looks so good. Like, don't worry about that, right? Because this black, because this was caked on. And I'm not even worried about this. I can feel it. Like, I'm not even sure how much of that is gonna come off. And that's my fault. Really, it is. This looks amazing. Look. That looks amazing. I'm so excited about this product, you guys. I never did this side. I don't have time to do it today.
I'll show you the finished product when it's completely done. But like, this is amazing. This is amazing. And let me show you the trays that were in the stove. Like, this degreaser literally just ate all the stuff off of them. They look so good. I didn't do anything to them, y'all. Y'all saw me sit them in the water. Look, they are clean. I was ready to throw these away. They're clean. Front and back. And that rim around the eye comes from grease getting up under these trays, and it's got a combination of the grease sitting under it, metal on metal, and that heat from the stove. So it's really built in. And that will probably take some time to get rid of. I'm not worried about that at all. Got a little residue on the rag. These are ready to reuse. You guys, thanks so much for tuning in. I really appreciated you watching this video. I am super, super excited about this product. Super Clean gets the job done. When I tell you that what my stove looked like compared to what, I'm gonna give you the truth. You guys know that. I'm gonna 100% give you the truth. Did the inside of my eye get like new? No. The reason the inside of my eye didn't get like new is because I allowed my stove to have this grease caked on for the 2 years. Like, I've cleaned in there in the 2 years that we've been in there, but it's been a long time since I did a deep clean of my stove. And the stuff that was caked on in there was caked, the stuff that was in there was caked on for months of me not doing a deep clean. Super Clean came in and got 95, maybe 98% of what was in there up. And so I am super satisfied because you guys saw the process. You saw me spray, you saw the grease separating, you saw me wipe and everything that was coming up, and you saw me having to scrub. And I feel that this is a good product. So thanks so much, Super Clean, for sending me this product. I'm gonna use it all over my house. I'm going to use it outside on our vehicles, on the tires, and as much as I can on our box truck. If you're interested in using Super Clean, giving it a test, I'll leave all the links to this product down in the description box, okay? Thanks so much for joining. Thanks so much for watching this video. Thanks so much for watching this video. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, okay? Hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you know every time I do a review like this or post any other videos on this channel. Thanks so much for tuning in, you guys. Have a great rest of your day. Bye-bye.